So here, how to import a data from Excel? We can import the data from a get data, and here import the data from Excel. Click on it. So we can see here the downloads financial sample. Open. And it is connecting. So here it is a navigator and it is a refresh button. You can refresh. So here is a financials and here it is a data, financial data. And it is a financial data, so we can load it. And it is loading. So here you can see your data. And here it is a data, financial data. You can see on it. See here.